What's up, guys? It's your boy Car. That's my other channel name. This is your boy Elite Falcon, and today we're playing MLB The Show 23 again. Where we last left off, we went to a new team. We went to the Atlanta Braves. My team. We won that World Series in 2021, and we're currently trying to get back on top in the game. So we go against the Miami Marlins first. So without further ado, let's get right into it. If you're in background noise, that's my fan.
Now here's the Marlins DH, Antonio Negron. The pitch. That one's in there, and we're off and running in a brand new season.
Ooh.
Stays 0-2. A little bit low.
Struck him out.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Get him out in front, which isn't easy to do against a hitter like this, known for using the entire field. Just couldn't sit back long enough on that one. Trying to pick up his first knock in the big leagues. 0-2 as he waves it down. Swings and misses, struck him out.
Well, anytime you can punch out the top two guys in a lineup to start an inning, you've got to be feeling pretty good out there on the mound. Because when you think of just having a distraction, table setters on the base pass, and all of a sudden you're dealing with a number three hitter, any distraction can cause you to serve up a cookie, and instead of it being a solo shot, it's a two or three run homer.
One strike.
Next pitch is in the dirt.
Okay, Struck him out? No.
Three and two.
Out there on the mound, he's setting the tone early with the fastball. 98 miles per hour up on the scoreboard.
Two down now.
Struck him out.
Strikes out the side to begin the game. What a start. Top of the second, digging in, Dustin Harris. And the first offering is not close. Ace.
I know. Oh, that's a home run.
This is drilled to center. Way back there. On its way and gone.
He's going to have nightmares about that pitch. Perfect execution.
Yeah. Already off to a bad start this season after the umpires called stupid. Bruh.
This one popped up. Foul ground, first base.
Fitz. Ball, I got it.
Pulls it down. There's one away.
It's a good recovery, though, after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head, but going to work at the next hitter, and a tough one at that.
Come, see? You go to ump.
Definitely a swing and miss slider down and in. He finished that really well. Just couldn't get him to offer at it.
Yeah. That's in for a strike.
One out now.
Next pitch is outside.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Right side.
Yep,
Jackson.
Get him.
And he handles it himself for the out. Two outs, base is empty. JT Schwartz.
Oh, shit.
That's ripped. Base hit.
Round first. Yeah, we off to a bad start.
Not going to get him. He's in there.
Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he can handle. Solid swing from start to end.
Should have just left my perks alone.
Nice extension, and he made it out front for the line drive knock.
That ball right there.
Two balls, no strike.
Now three and oh.
Not really attacking on the mound in this at bat. All breaking balls. So that makes me think they're not really wanting to challenge it here.
Dave, let's get him out.
2-1 and takes a look at a called strike.
Strike two.
Strike two.
Wow. One ball. Good luck catching that one.
And that's another home run. No. That's another two runs.
One run is in. Another scores. Two runs in on the play. It's 3-0. Everything came together for him. Really good swing right there. He got a pitch that he knew he could handle.
They whooping my ass, bro.
Here at the ballpark, all set for the start of the inning, and at the plate for Miami, Rob Reed.
Should just left it alone.
Been a rough start on the mound for this guy. This third inning so important for him to get on track, turn the page, settle in, do all those things you need to do to keep your team a little bit of length in this one.
Puts it away for the out.
Now Mercado.
Luis Mercado swings through that one.
0-1.
Mercado, 31 years old, and he was born in Cuba. On the ground to third, tosses across the first.
Yeah, we got it going.
Quick outs.
Inning going smoothly. Just don't need to give up any more runs. Hopefully we have more bats.
Next offering is in for a strike.
One ball, one strike.
That one missing low.
But you know what I mean.
2-1 pitches in there, the count is even.
Yep, and that's in the end.
Tosses the first, and that'll do it. New inning getting started. And now it's the switch inning second baseman, Raynel Delgado. And there's the strike.
You know, showing great discipline at the plate, and patience definitely seems to be the name of their game in this one. It's not just the three runs they've already scored. On top of that, they forced this.
And that's a pop-up.
Pitches than he wanted
to. I got it, I go.
No trouble here, puts it away for the out. And there's one down.
How are we going against our old teammate?
Grounded out his first time.
And that pitch count is impactful because if they can keep making him work 1-0. Hard out there, it may force the bullpen to get involved a little sooner rather than later.
Next one misses.
Ball two.
And now 2-0. The duo is in for a strike.
Man, come on. And that's a fly ball.
Me.
Puts the squeeze on it, and there's two down.
It's important.
Yeah, I didn't get the bat strike the batter out thing.
But
Schwartz at the plate now. That's ball one.
Oh shit.
Offering is down low. Ball two. Check swing of the 2-1, appeal to third, and that's gonna be ruled a swing. 2-1. Ground ball up the middle. Sneaks through, base hit.
Okay, we got a base hit. I mean, they got a base hit, so gotta be careful pitching or they'll score on us again. Oh, come on, he swung.
Hey, come on now, here we go.
Being able to check your swing. Think about the count swing. Instead of 0-2, he's sitting 1-1 against a really good arm.
1-2 here. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Pitch. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs.
Got him.
Cuts and misses, it's a strikeout. One left. Back at Truist Park. Ready
now. Got nobody, no one down here.
Now for the Marlins. Leslie Simmons. In there at the knees. And it's 0-1.
Oh, wow.
And he's going to reach on a hit by pitch to lead off the inning.
Boom, that was even close. You know, sometimes a guy will barely miss the zone.
Hey, ready for that ground ball right here.
Right there, he completely lost the handle.
Double play.
That's when it gets a little scary.
Steps in the back.
Got him.
Double play. That was some defensive history.
Very composed play from the shortstop position right there. And that was a perfect decision. Go ahead, take it yourself.
Hey, that was a bad pitch that time.
Make sure you get those two outs.
Next offering is in for a strike. Spoils the two-strike pitch, and he'll see another.
And why does it make it go all the way down?
Gets a piece and stays alive.
Strike him out. And we still ain't got no runs. Yeah, that's a weak fly ball.
Oh, you. Mine.
One away. And up next for Miami, Justin Harris. He swings and misses all the first count. Pitch. 0-1.
Strike two.
Swing and a
no
miss.
Ball, two strikes.
Strike three.
Swings and misses. Picks up strikeout number seven. Base is empty. Randall Delgado, the next up for the Marlins. And that's in for a strike.
0-1.
On the ground in third.
Ohtani went off on the White Sox yesterday, or the day before this recording, whatever. It was when they were playing the White Sox in February. Let's just say that. Since this ain't going to be uploaded till March, oh, they taking me out. Damn, they scored on us. He pitched a shutout.
Just about ready to go. And going for Atlanta.
He's pitching.
What's the word on him?
He's racked up over 2,000 strikeouts in his career. He's such a competitor out in the mound. So fun to watch him work. I'm excited for this one.
Right? Nope.
And it's 2-1.
Hey, no one down here.
Just off the inside edge.
3-1.
Damn, I walked him.
Pretty easy walk right there. Last pitch wasn't even much to think about.
Next to hit, Enrique Lozano. Next offering is in for a strike. Lifted in the air.
Okay, let's.
Darlobo under it.
Yeah, take off back to first.
And now, Harry Ford. First offering and it just misses. Ace, a former All-Star. He features a sinker, a
one
slider,
one strike,
a splitter, a cutter. And he works in a
that's a strike. Oh, come on.
Swing at the 1-1.
No, that's a strike.
Nope, he held back. Tracks. Leads off first with 1-1. Swing and a miss. And the count is 2-2. Bounce to the left side.
Oh, got two.
Double play that was. Inning over. And welcome back. And here's the first baseman, Mario Girotti. There's a strike.
If he doesn't get a knock right here, that pitch he just took is going to eat at him for a while. You might not see another pitch like that from a top-level guy like this.
That's through there for a strike. Pitch. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again.
I'm so glad these ballparks have installed.
Oh, ground ball.
Keep things safer all around the league.
Tosses the first.
Hey, that's quartered. Nope.
A roll throw slider like that one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that
one. Splitter. Here's another splitter, bitch.
No score here in the second.
Strike three.
For the strikeout. Fastball to letters frozen for strike three. Stepping in, Esteban Figueroa. First pitch doesn't find the zone.
Strike two. No.
Man, 91 on the slider right there. That's a hard one. That's a low end fastball for some guys.
A 1-2.
And. I wish they stopped fouling.
Pitch. That misses.
Whoa.
Two balls, two strikes.
No, that's the ball.
Wow, this guy's really battling up there as if his run is the game-winning run. I love his tenacity.
And a 3-2.
Hey, that's an out.
Slings to first, and that is that. Welcome back. Well, here we go. Top of the third, scoreless game.
Break one.
Second base, Henry Byrne. Matty Diaz.
Break two. Break three.
One ball.
Talk about tying a
game. Oh, he's that's not.
Got it by him. 4K.
Always showed a lot of connection with the fastball there. Not just because of the velocity, but also the ability to command it on the inside part of the plate. The last thing you want to do with two strikes is just get too far in there and it gets away and hits the batter. So when I see a two strike fastball,
strike two.
A guy like that, it tells me there's a lot of confidence in that hit.
Oh, boy, I wish that was a miss. Come on, bro.
Foul ball still, 1-2 count. Top of the third, no score.
And that's up. That's a ground rule double. Ground rule double, I'm sorry.
Sean Arnaz steps in for the Royals. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at all. Foul ball missed.
1-1.
One out, and a runner at second. On the ground is short, Marte. Two out. And stepping in is the speedy Fritz Traxton. Swings and misses.
One strike.
Strike one. Chin on its second with two down. That one drifts inside.
One ball, one strike.
Got the bat going too soon.
One and
strike two. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Chin.
And I give up a run.
Not in time. He's safe as a run scores. Next to hit, Enrique Lozano. Strike one.
Hey, let's go right
Lozano.
Here.
The switch hitting DH.
No,
27 years old. And he was born in Venezuela. Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. Throws
and
the lead runner at second.
Might be an 0-2.
So up now for Kansas City, Harry Ford. He's 0-1.
Yeah, two down.
Way upstairs.
One ball. No
and that's ball one. Way high.
Two ball.
Tough
no
spot
strike.
Right here. A couple runners on. Two ball count. You can't devil, but you have to execute to finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
And come on.
Able to take the walk.
Well, that sets up a
really maybe throw dumb shit.
These are the moments where everyone in the stadium gets really locked in.
Zarate in the box now. Takes strike one. That's in there. No balls, two strikes. Bases loaded. Two down.
Oh.
The mark there. 1-2 to count.
Break him out. Should have been a third out on the first person.
Back here at the ballpark, there's the shortstop at the plate, Jose Rodriguez. Swings and fouls one off.
Well, these Royals did a great job, Boog, of just waiting for the right pitch to come their way. And I'm seeing very patient at bats out of it. Only given up
okay, I'm just so sick of this shit.
Might be the best news yet for this offense. Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. I could watch base hits like that one all day long, and so could everyone.
Swing, and this one's blasted. It's got a chance, and it hits the fence.
And gave up two runs.
In to score from first, it's 2-0. And he's in at third with an RBI triple. Henry Byrne, the next to hit. That one's in there. That is strike one.
One strike.
Next pitch is inside. And now it's even 1-1.
Right one.
The knees for a strike. Figueroa at third with nobody out.
Oh.
Now it's even up.
Hey, no outs now.
Next offering is foul back.
Work him out.
And he's down on strikes for the second time today. Now the left fielder, Lee Chin. There's the strike.
0-1.
And 1-1.
Oh my God. Oh.
Garlobo going back on this
one. Got
some more. Pulls it in on the warning track.
And with up, and down 3-0.
And they're up by 3.
There you go. Nice little RBI there. It's a great at bat. Got the right one. Arnes. Batting for the second time. And that strike one. Called strike. A sinker at the bottom of the zone.
That one is and it's 4-0.
And out of here. Homer of the year. It's 4-0. Traxler in the box again.
One strike.
Takes the strike. That one hooked foul. Battling here as he fouls it away. And down on strikes. And that'll do it. Back at Truist Park. We go to the top of the fifth. To the plate for Kansas City. Enrique.
Okay, we got. Wait, what was the challenge? Allowing a run or a walk.
Well, after scoring runs, this is where you're looking for that shutdown inning. Get that hot team back in there to swing the bats.
Here's a 1-1. And now 1-2.
1-2. 2-3.
Stays alive. This is the zone. Now 2-2.
Come on, bro.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with 3.
Broke him out.
Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string of the changeup. In the box now. No balls and a strike. Swings and misses. That is strike 2.
Yeah, you gotta throw a strike. Gotta strike him out of here. And we don't. I'm changing up the loadout. I'm changing the loadout.
Maybe a little less aggressive on the mound right now after that home run, Chris.
Yeah, it seems that way. You know, guys, they can come out, feel good, but then all of a sudden get touched up a little bit, and they start trying to throw instead of pitch.
Come on, umpire.
That misses, and now it's 3-2. Well, he's been good for the most part. Is it going to take someone going out to the mound to maybe refocus him a bit? Ah, well, he settles under it in left. Here comes a new arm for the Braves. Alfonso.
Anyway, that's going to wrap up the video. If you liked the video, guys, please like, leave a like and subscribe for more. And turn on your notification bell for whenever I upload. And with that being said, guys, I love you guys. I'll see you later.